Forecasting our future involves planning ahead for a more sustainable community. Orange County is doing just that with a state-of-the-art floating solar panel installation.
It's expected to be a game changer for making renewable energy goals. First Warning meteorologist Marquise Mita got to see how it works.
Yes, well, I'm trying my best not to bust out a sweat here, but that Florida sunshine is definitely doing its job today. I mean, it's the Florida sunshine that we are all thankful for, powering the fusion of scientific innovation and environmental sustainability.
With over 2 acres of solar panels on its surface, this floating hub harnesses the rich and abundant sunshine here in Florida to generate clean and renewable energy.
It will produce 1.9 gigawatt hours of energy annually, which will help meet about 25% of the energy needs at this facility, which supplies water to about 80,000 Orange County residents.
Each solar panel is specifically designed to withstand the unique challenges posed by its aquatic environment, ensuring optimal performance and durability, and able to withstand gusts of up to 120 miles per hour.
We definitely had some lessons learned as we were looking at the connection to the facility, but you know, we are looking to replicate this at more of our facilities with utilities and then across the county as well.
But the benefits of this floating solar panel hub extend far beyond its technological prowess. These panels work by harnessing solar power from the sun-drenched skies of Florida, but that energy production is multiplied by the reflectivity of the water. The combination works in tandem to provide 25% of the power for the Southern Regional Water Supply Plant, all the while reducing its reliance on fossil fuels, lowering its carbon footprint, and cutting down on costs.
Benefits to our ratepayers, because this will have a return on investment in about 11 years, and the lifespan of your average solar panel is about 25 years. So this will help with reducing operational costs for Orange County utilities, and then the beneficial effects of the cooling of the water. So it makes it a win-win, and we're definitely looking to add more.
This new floating solar panel hub will serve as a sign of progress in the pursuit of a shining and greener tomorrow. Live in Orange County, Marquise Mita, West 2 News.